Now, the biggest question that we ask ourselves is whether the DCI is aware of the actions by the AG, or whether the DPP is aware that an innocent citizen or innocent citizens are being held in or in their employer's place and without any communication. We are informed that as we speak now, there are hooded men raiding some floors up here, cutting off, cutting servers and everything, to make it appear that then on Tuesday or on the 20th, when this matter comes up before the Constitutional Court, there is going to be nothing for that Constitutional Court to process, because they'll have cut away everything courtesy of a court order issued by a subordinate court. All of them are in the ICT department. This, remember, this is in relation to the executive order where the team management, executive order number 3 of 2021. It's about the team management in this country, where the issues of auction and everything have been dealt with in that executive order. So as we are here, we are waiting for communication. We've been here since morning. We've been told we wait. There's a communication that is coming from the AG, from some other quarters. So we are also at a loss on what to do, but we are here waiting and seeing that we have to agitate for the release of our clients who have got no any connection whatsoever with the executive order that the president issued, which has been conserved by the High Court. Let our clients be released, because they are being detained is in itself illegal. It's unlawful. Let there be communication. They have confiscated their phones. We can't talk to them. There's nothing we know. The family members are here. There's nothing we know about this issue that is happening here.